Will you make me a cambric shirt? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, without any needle or seamster's work. Then you shall be a true lover of mine. Will you wash it in yonder's well? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, where there is no water and rain never fell. Then you shall be a true lover of mine. Will you dry it on yonder's thorn? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, that's never bloomed blossom since Adam was born. Then you shall be a true lover of mine. Now you've asked me questions three, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. If you will answer as many for me, then you shall be a true lover of mine. Can you find an acre of land, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, betwixt the salt water and the sea sand? Then you shall be a true lover of mine. Can you plow it with a ram's horn, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, and sow it and plant it all down in corn? Then you shall be a true lover of mine. Will you reap it with a sickle of leather, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, and haul it home on a peafowl's feather? Then you shall be a true lover of mine. When you've done and finished your work, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, then come and get your cambric shirt, and you shall be a true lover of mine.